that's right behind the front nose of the car. I guess according to most Toyota owners, whether it's 3rd, 4th, or 5th gen, this body mount always interferes when you either do a lift or put spacers on for your larger tires. As you can see, I cut it because my tires are rubbing on here. And so, it doesn't rub anymore since I made this cut. But, you know, to kind of cover up for all this ugliness, I was actually able to make a somewhat decent enough cut so we can kind of salvage this part of the body mount. And we're going to re-weld it back just so that it can kind of look pretty, somewhat pretty again. And also, it is kind of sharp from, you know, using the circular saw to cut it. So any sort of flex or articulation that these IFS does, the tire won't rub up on here, cut it or anything. So far from, you know, the trails we've been on, my tire hasn't rubbed this at all, but just to have a peace of mind, guys. Alright, so we'll show you the finished product when we're done. Burn the bushing?
Yeah.
The bushing was on fire. Okay. So we're gonna go from here down.
Ooh,
right?
Oh man, that smells bad.
Yeah.
It ain't gonna affect it, is it?
I hope not.
Oh, it's burning on the bottom. It's burning on the bottom. I can see flames.
There you go. What happened when we don't look? There you go.
Should we let it cool down first?
Yeah, let's cool down first.
Alright guys, you guys just saw that, those flames. We'll let it cool down for a little bit.
Hey, that's pretty nice right there.
I'm gonna weld the spot right here.
Alright, I'm gonna come down and see.
Okay. This spot right here, I'm gonna weld it together so that it become one piece.
Okay, ready? Cover?
Good.
All right, cover.
There you go. It's done. Okay, let me do this here.
Okay. No, cover.
Cover. Oh, it went down the man's shirt.
Yep. Booger, because I can't maneuver, but it's alright.
It's okay.
Alright.
This piece will never be seen. It's under the vehicle. It doesn't have to be pretty as long as it's one solid weld.
Okay.
And it looks perfectly fine to me.
Let me do this part right here.
Yeah. Sure. Since the man is a perfectionist, he wants to complete the... To me, I would have been fine.
This weird angle.
Okay. There we go. And it looks good.
Yep, looks good.
We're gonna cool down for a bit and then we'll
throw some. Paint it.
We won't even sand it down. Alright, peace out, guys.
Okay, so guys, we're having the same problem here, and basically we've cut that off already, so we're gonna weld it back, gusset it back together, but I won't show you that video because we've already done the other side. It'd be just the same thing. So, yep, we're almost done. Okay, guys, so this is what happened. This is what we did. We welded that back in. The bushing got melted a little. The reason is because it's plastic, it's rubber. But we're fixing that. That's going to be spraying that in. Yep. And that's to prevent rust. You know how the salty rain here in California? No, I'm just kidding. But now it looks nice. So while that does that, I'll go show you what we just did on the other side here. And the other side here, we did the same thing. We welded that in. And it was a very, very odd angle, so we tried the best we could. And so, you know, Mini 4Runner runs into this problem when they add big tires, so they have to chop this mount off. So, Fat was gonna just leave it chopped off like that, but I said, no, let's weld it back in at a different angle, so that way it still looked good. And hey, that's your truck bed coating. Oh, that's a new one.
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway, yeah.
What
happened? Cause you didn't do it long enough. If you do it long enough, it'll come out black.
Shake it how long?
I don't know.
Dang, this one wants me to shake it for 2 minutes.
Sheesh. Okay, so he's gonna paint this too. So that's the story, and we're sticking to it. And I'll show you the other side. Okay, so that's the finished product. It looks really nice. And if you cut yours and you don't weld that back, modify it, I just don't see how I could trust a sharp object protruding out like this. That's very nice. So, that's our story for the day. There you go. Okay, it looks really nice. Yep. Yeah.